Hey guys, welcome back to PowerDirector. Today we'll be discussing a few new audio editing features that will save you loads of time creating your project. With just a few buttons, your audio will be adjusted and ready to export. If you don't have PowerDirector yet, follow the links down below to download for free. As always, click to subscribe and keep up to date on other tips as well as new content. Now, let's get on to the video. Recently, we've updated the user interface for PowerDirector 365 so you can find the editing features you need easier and faster. Once you have your clip imported onto the timeline, click Edit and you'll see that the video editing and audio editing features are now categorized into two tabs. In this video, we'll be going into the audio tab to discover some audio features and tips that will upscale the quality of your dialogue. The first tool we'll talk about is the Restoration Assistant. It can be used to adjust both dialogue and background music. This AI-powered feature automatically identifies typical audio issues and suggests fixes like click and plosive removal, as well as speech enhancement, so you can achieve perfect audio every time. And the best part is, you can do it with one click. But if you are not satisfied with the results generated by AI, you can also control the intensity of each adjustment to create your perfect sound. Next is the audio editor. The audio editor includes advanced editing tools to help you achieve unique audio effects. In one of our previous videos, we used the audio editor to create the Batman voice effect. Now, we won't go into detail for each and every one, but here are some of the more common features you might use when editing YouTube videos or vlogs. First is the vocal transformer that lets you alter existing vocals into the voice personality of your choice. This feature is great if you want to change the attributes of speech in songs, voiceovers, or even in regular dialogue. Vocals can be transformed into one of these preset effects, or you can also customize your own voices. Next is echo. Let's say you're making a movie and you want to sound like you're in a cave. Hey. You can easily mimic the echo effect with this feature with different presets and even customize the feedback and delay time to your preference. Last but not least are the radio and phone features. And as the names imply, these two features will make your audio sound like it's coming out of a radio or phone. These effects are great if you want to give your YouTube or TikTok videos that old-timey vibe. Now, if you're a video content creator, audio ducking is a tool you have to know. This feature can help you make dialogue or voiceovers be heard more clearly by automatically lowering the volume of background music or other audio. Whether you are creating a vlog or tutorial and have both voiceover and background music, audio ducking can save you the time it takes to manually adjust the audio keyframes. Hopefully, this tutorial helps explain and simplify our audio editing process on PowerDirector. If you have any more questions about Restoration Assistant, Vocal Transformers, or any other feature on PowerDirector, feel free to comment below. And as always, remember to like, share, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you're not missing any upcoming videos on our channel.